Now it's working. This game is best experience with audio. Xbox 360 controller recommended. 205 frames, what? Okay. And now I'm down to 114. 112. This game runs too fucking well. Okay, now, let's see. Forgot what mode I wanted to do. Let me turn on VSync, why the hell not? Because would help. Not refresh rate 50, refresh rate 60. Why does it keep setting itself to that? It's kind of stupid. There we go. Now it's as pretty as it's gonna get. Look how pretty this game is too. Like, I mean, very fancy. Okay, let me do one of my favorite areas.
Arcade.
Favorite levels. Immunity hardcore. I think it was. Was it? Yeah, loopy. Here we go. Ready for this? I'm gonna try it. Shit.
Fireworks!
That instantly, like, just kind of like, oh, you get to Google right now.
Yeah. Yeah. It's fucking game. I played Nitronic Rush again. I don't remember. Oh yeah, X was to jump. That's what it was. Shit! Oh my god.
What?
Oh shit! Oh shit, I actually made that. Oh my god. This is really fucking tense.
Everything is just colored and it's flipping. Flopping everywhere.
Yes, yes it is.
Yes.
Well done.
It's
side wheelie. Ninja.
I have to get good at this again.
Driving this daisy. Awesome sauce.
The thing is, you have to keep control of the jets the whole time. Ah, damn it.
Oh, that's too bad.
You have to keep control of the jets to keep the car on the track. And everything. Oh my god. I'm not pro.
Ugh.
God, I actually made that side jump this time. The thing is, you have to keep track of where gravity is the whole time, too. You know?
That's crazy. So, like, you're controlling it so you're pushing your car onto the side?
Yeah, like, you see the little orange jets coming out of it?
Yeah.
Like, at the top and the sides, yeah. Like, that's me forcing the thing back down onto the road as it bends, you know?
Crazy.
Yeah.
Place.
That was only my third place time, too.
Gosh.
Yeah. My god. Yes. Is this the train one? But can it dance? Wings disabled. Let's see. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. No. Oh. I need to actually slow down for that. Like, the car wants to leave the road so bad.
Did it just say bogus?
Yeah. Yeah, it did.
Astounding.
Do they know that it's not the 90s anymore?
No, I don't think so. Look at this game. Just look at it.
God damn it.
Superfly!
I don't remember how to do these well at all. Oh my god.
No!
Yeah, it's a little frustrating to watch, but the thing is, I get it at some point, you know?
Yeah.
gosh.
Yeah, exactly. Oh shit, that was my best time on that stage?
Wow.
What the hell? That's crazy. I did actually pretty good that time then. My god. That's pretty cool. I like that. But yeah, like you can see how this game is. It's kind of cool, you know?
I like that 15-minute time we had.
Right? this is a learning curve, you know? I'm gonna try this one. Community challenge. Totally tubular.
3, 2, 1.
Oh my god, it's so fucking colorful. Yeah. And like the thing is, if you touch the walls during the flight part, you just go back to a car, and you can't go back to flying. So you have to dodge like everything then. The best thing to do is just to stay flying the whole time. Well, not true. You can do it faster as a car if you're like really, really, really good. Yeah, that saw blade is a... And how fast they're moving, that's actually how fast they're spinning. So, like, it's all physical. Like, nothing in this game is done by, like, damage counters or anything. It's literally just done by physics. Alright, so I might have to actually get back on the wall to do that part with the saw blades. Yeah, a sequel to this is being made called Distance that is gonna actually have multiplayer for one. Cause this was just made as a graduation project, like as a final project at DigiPen. But yeah.
Oh no, damn it.
What?
My laptop's gonna restart in 14 minutes.
Stop that.
Ow.
Okay, this level is fun. I did it. That's my first place time by 20 seconds, actually. Ghost upload failed, timed out. Server may be very busy. You could also edit nitronic.ini to adjust your timeout values. Damn. Very nice. So, like, which is the, let's see. Oh yeah, the vehicles, right? I didn't want to use this vehicle. This one, yeah. It was the one where you go race against the train. Cruise in Egypt? Oh my god, I gotta do this one now. Fucking track.
Every time I say that, I'm just like anticipating so that we're like from like 15 seconds behind you.
Twister City! Where is I going? I can't see where I'm going.
Sad day!
I can't. Cowabunga. Shit. I can't see where I'm supposed to go there. This fucking track, man. Oh my god.
And shout out.
I wanna see some actual fucking like speedruns of these levels. You know?
Yeah.
Like shit, that'd be something to see. Oh no, now I'm going down the stairs and it makes this thing really fucking cool. Okay. Sorry, but what am I supposed to do at the end there?
Oh my god.
Why do I have a horn? This is like, I've had all the things to have in this game. Finish. Oh, that's what.
Finish!
I wasn't supposed to go so high. My god.
Second place!
I did this track really fast apparently one time.
Oh my gosh.
What are the story levels? Why the hell not?
Story levels.
Yes.
Three, two,
story. Because there's a story to this, yeah. This tells you, like, right off the bat, you know, like, how to play and all that. Way good. Fucking shit. Abandon Utopia. Alright, here we go.
Two, one, rush.
welcome to Nitronic City. As many barrel rolls as possible. Fucking, just, we'll see. Deeper into the void.
2, 1, rush! Shabango!
It just keeps rolling whenever I try to roll it over and over again.
Second place.
Yeah, I guess I was better when I first started out at the simpler levels.
3, 2, 1, run!
I didn't boost as much.
Fucked.
What happened? Oh no! Andrews. Might be enough nitro to crush them. Anyway, maybe that's not that. Yep. Done.